It was in art that the spirit of the Renaissance achieved its sharpest formulation. Art came to be seen as a branch of knowledge, valuable in its own right and capable of providing man with images of God and his creations, as well as with insights into man's position in the universe. Join Waldemar Januszczak as he challenges the idea of the Renaissance having fixed origins in Italy and looks at the Renaissance's climax as it spiraled into madness.